chasing when the lanes push, so.
Yeah.
But they don't have a lot of ways to deal with my turrets. Fuck the old sheep. No way that guy has anything but play. Hey, buddy. You love Aerie.
Yeah, that's so gross. Oh, it's back. Go poke him again.
I know, right? Alright, jungle wards. Jungle wards. You're too far forward. He has flay, remember?
Yeah, but only that. I know the range of flay, too.
Yeah, but he can... You were almost in range of flay if he chose to do a quick DI into you. Now he's got level 2 now.
Yeah, now he is, so...
That shit's so fucking cancer. You suck. I get it. Yeah. Eh. Oh, he's got a shield up. Hmm. I got bone plating. What the hell? New gank mid, by the way.
Alright.
Oh, damn. Hmm. I took a lot of minion damage, I guess. That blocks! That's yeah. Okay. Oh, this is not something they... Heal out of the way, you gotta heal out of the way.
I'm just gonna flash. Oh shit, oh shit. Run! Damn it.
A flash too. I'm okay. What the fuck was that?
Here comes Zach, but it's probably gonna be too late.
Oh, yeah, Zach, there you go. Oh, nice.
Yep.
Oh, Aerie, you're too kind. Fucking Aerie, dude.
Alright, what summoners did they all blow? I know exhaust. Yeah.
All of them. They literally used every single one. Yasuo healed very early on Thresh, which that's why they won it.
Mm-hmm.
That's about it. It's actually the only reason they won it. It's kind of sad. I like how I got away with like 2 HP.
I know.
I'm too damn good. And that Thresh hook was on point, so I mean.
Yeah.
Totally... Like you're straight down the length of the lane and I'm against the wall. What are you aiming at, dude?
He's like,
I was so confused.
It honestly was like almost straight down the lane and you're just way down
here. Yeah. You're just like, I was so confused. Okay. I'm gonna go get a ward now. It is a new. Well, we don't have a sum advantage, so. You don't have fly, and they don't have. Yeah. So it's all, we're pretty even here. We do have some poke advantage, though.
Yeah.
Fuck, we got his wind wall. Yeah. Look at his mana, it's so low. It just does look like mana. Nice, we're still crashing it pretty good. I realize you're gonna do that. I got it.
That one. Oh,
it's
there.
Fucking dude. I still got him.
No.
No. He has an arcane comet. What? Oh. You know what? That's worth though.
Yeah.
Because the jungler wasted time. That's actually good for us.
And you got the double.
That part, it'll push in, but it'll push in too quick. Mm-hmm. They can get there. So, it doesn't really matter. I'm going to get a Dark Seal since they seem to suck ass.
Yeah.
Though you did get flay. The reason we lost it as well is because you got tower tank, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I kind of stunned way too late, too.
That's a 18 second cooldown. His ult. That goes through?
Yeah. It's not a projectile.
You need a run, dude. Yep. Holy shit. Remember when I said Yasuo's really good at chasing people that are pushed up? Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. He's a little fine. Fuck off, dude. Oh, we just want to get lane priority back. We gotta get a ward done.
Yeah.
Hold on. Are you going in? Mm. Oh my god!
He is about to tornado me, so I had to. Oh shit.
I'll be okay. You got play. Okay, I'm not gonna be okay here. Oh, I'll be okay. Nice.
No, fuck.
What is this? Get off of minions! I tried to kill the minions with the ulti. I was like, oh god, I have to kill him and the minions, you're dead. They're fucking railing on you. Alright, thank you for the blue buff. This, hey, go back! Go heal, you can buy. There's no minions. I'll get it. Holy shit.
Oh, that's good shit. That's fucking funny.
That's funny. That was a good fucking counter gank, though.
Yeah, that was.
That guy saved us hard.
Oh, yeah.
We popped his passive for it, too. What a boss.
Hey, Michael, I'm 1, 2, and 3.
What are you?
I'm 1, 2, 3. And the enemy has 4 kills, but we have 6 kills. So close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Mm. Oh, I see yours.
Yeah. Oh no, Michael, but my level is 5. Oh, so I can make it.
I'll find a way. I'll find a way to make it work.
I have flashback.
Oh, he's not sick.
Which means they have flashback.
That is such a stupid use of it. He should use it on the stun every single time.
Yeah.
The stun is what kills.
Nice.
Blue buff.
Yeah.
160 damage. Does that seem fair?
No.
There's like no answer to that. That's just the damage from the ability.
Ah, what the fuck?
Oh, you almost got him with another one.
I have 3 pots running, so I'll be flying again. Holy shit.
Oh my god, that was so close.
Oh yeah.
Where's
Wait,
this new
how did I have a shutdown? Huh? Oh, that's right. Fucking assist count is... shut down. I mean,
is that what it is? Towards.
Yeah, because I had only 1 kill, but I had an assist, and it counted. I mean, since that death, so it counted as a shutdown because I had an assist and a kill. I had 2 points.
Why are they pinging us back? Even if Akali shows up, like, that guy is so stupid. He's way too overextended.
There Damn. She is.
That's fine, it's fine. We'll bait.
Oh, she's going for the ping.
Oh. You have to fight around me. Fight around my turrets. God, this combo is just fucking AIDS. I love it so much. It's just so stupid.
Alright, let's
just
get my
so
dust
much
plate.
There's one more wave you can take.
Oh, yeah.
Nunu, stop.
It's
all you. It's a cannon wave, too. I got TP, so.
Oh my gosh, that scared me for a second. You skyrocketed into the distance, and I saw your character model shoot up. in the background. I'm like, holy shit, what is that?
I see.
Some guy randomly appearing on my screen that was an enemy. I'm like, oh my gosh.
Jesus, this lane. I feel like we haven't lost a single game with this combo.
We haven't. I've 100% went right up Pantheon.
Yeah, it's so AIDS. And, like, I mean, right now our team's doing good, but it's like we're clearly the fucking... We have 8 of the fucking 13 points. I have 10 of them, you know? It's like, this is, like, just all on bot lane. Jesus. Warded.
Yep.
I don't have a ward. Oh, I do. I'm gonna put a ward down then.
Damn.
Get your farm. Oh, we got ganks. We got.
Yep.
This is okay.
Mm-hmm.
Just gotta get what's his dick to fucking
they
use
don't
this
have
thing.
In here,
there
so
we go. Right here.
Yep.
This is good. I don't think I need it all. Oh, what the hell? Okay, back up and stay alive for this.
I'm gonna get another Duskblade proc. Oh, no.
Kill it!
Oh, he just got
that.
Oh,
you based? Okay. Yeah. I took that.
It's okay.
I have so much farm as the support. I just haven't died, like, and I have my TP.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. First tower.
Alright, let's get the first tower because top's low.
Yep.
You can have all that.
Alright.
There we go. I'm gonna rotate to whatever lane has the least wave clear, which is gonna be mid with a Kali. You could come with if you want. Right, wait.
Ooh.
We'll stay.
Hold on for their ward. There we go. Dewarded. Run.
See. Get the next wave, Nunu, stop!
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Hey,
what is this fiesta?
I don't know, I love it.
I know. It's hilarious. Ah, yes, juicy farm. Alright, time to back.
Oh, fast this fucker is.
Yeah, you know, just because I could. You know what? I could use the extra health. I might go for Black Cleaver. Whew, good thing we got it. Let's go for those Merc Dreads, please.
You got ulti for mid, cool.
Yeah. I mean, Nunu's in our jungle, yeah. She's down her shroud, I'm molding in.
Take tower.
Yep.
Okay, now we go.
Yep.
For the jungle.
Mm-hmm.
This is so free. I think they have it. Let's just keep going mid.
Okay.
That shit's done. We can get Aurelion.
Yeah, he's just flying down. You can. I'm just gonna keep pushing. I'm too far. No, shit. Missed it.
Whatever. He's down there, yeah. I think you can probably pick up bot farm after you kill him, too.
Yeah, I'm just gonna loop around this way.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Kali just one-shot me. Holy fuck. That was insane. She like literally just deleted me.
Oh, she does have Gunblade.
Yeah, that's what killed me. Gunblade did the most damage. Ooh, Uchima.
How the fuck? What is that hitbox?
Nice play.
I know, but seriously, if I'm gonna rewatch that shit, I was away from that thing and it just was like, oh, no, you're connected. Okay, that one that obviously one. Was.
Oh my god, Thresh. And he flashed. Dead. Just tank that shit, you'll live. Yeah, he's dead to ignite. Don't take it, E. No. He's not dead to ignite. E, get in there. Alright. That's a pretty good flash. He probably. I think he has. Oh, he doesn't have damage. Why would he run Arcane Con if he doesn't go AP?
I don't know.
That's weird.
Okay, I have my ult back up. I'm just gonna leap back in after I buy.
Okay.
Son of a bitch. No, I'll have just enough. Never mind. Or at least I might be slightly shy. Nah, I'm good. I can't do math today. Oh, holy shit.
Oh my god, yep. Did you see that?
Yep. I watched that.
Holy shit.
I'll show
dude,
you
she just game. Destroyed me. I have to play far back. She like deletes me. Yeah. She just that was a one shot. Like 100%. That was a one shot. No sums. Is that full HP? I really thought like if I eat her, it would have killed her, but I guess I have to be much safer. LOL. This is going pretty well, except for the part where I'm throwing. I think you're dead here. Let's see. Oh, there you go. I'd run.
Yep. I'm just booking it. Okay, I'm not killing
should do a taunt. Taunt him. Get him with the taunt.
What the fuck? The taunt. There you go.
Control 3. Oh, that? Okay, yeah, that works too. I'm going into this bush. Basically, just stay and then run him into this bush. Okay, go up there and run him into this bush. Not gonna go for you?
I guess not.
Alright. That's fair. Weird.
Interesting.
Well, it's no wards around here. Your dust blade's up.
No, it's not up.
Oh, is it not? What was that noise?
I placed a ward.
Yeah, you weren't seen. It was up.
Oh, that. No. It's this thing's on cooldown.
Yeah, I'm saying you're unseen, so they can't see me. Because I'm walking where you're walking.
8 seconds for the ward detector.
It already detects wards. It just doesn't let you kill them. It says that you're unseen, which means you're not on a ward.
Oh yeah. So no, obviously. Fucking.
I'm gonna catch rotations. This was unwarded.
Yeah.
Okay, Akali's coming with rotation.
Okay.
Are they doing Baron?
That is a call, yeah.
No. I don't think so. You wanna rotate mid with me?
Yeah. There we go. Got the cannon. Oh, just shy.
Yeah, it kinda sucked to see. Oh my god. That's tragic. Damn, they were doing it. Wow. I did not expect
that. No.
Shut down. I knew he went towards Baron, I said it, but I didn't think Nunu could solo it with Thresh.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's pretty,
that's insane.
Nuts.
The funnier part, though, is that we're still, like, taking shit. shit, dude. Got wiped.
Yeah, we did.
Hmm.
Oh, here comes Yeast. 1v3 him. Here we go.
Oh, I know, right? Oh my god. Does he know that that guy has like a million dashes? Oh, well, at least. Oh, I got an ignite. Better than nothing. I need spicy HP, I think. Let's get Rylai's. You think they're gonna overstay?
Yeah.
We're gonna have the return kill here. Looks like it. Oh, flash or flash. Run.
Yeah. And there's my guardian. Nice. Welcome. Oh. Or miss everything. Except
fuck air. You. Fuck you, yeah. I'm trying my goddamn best.
That was good shit. That was quite enjoyable.
You know what's weird? The turrets will auto this thing, but only if the fucking it's the only thing in range.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And only if they haven't targeted anything else.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Isn't that weird?
Yeah. I had that issue a lot when trying to solo take towers with Heimer. You gotta do it very carefully.
Get me out of there! I got stunned in his thing while he was in Zonya's. I couldn't get out in time. Oh well. Alright. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go for Rabadons. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
I'll say I need more health, and screw it. I only have 285 AP, and it feels bad.
Yeah. That ain't boost your turret.
There's a wing wall.
So.
Oh, Kali trying to burst down fucking.
Your fucking rise.
That works like that. That revealed him.
Yeah.
They pink it? Yeah, Ryze is a beast right now, dude.
Yeah. Ryze late game is fucking gross.
Mm-hmm.
And he's got 3 items. Two of them being big ones.
I don't want to end! No. Having too much fun.
It's fun, yeah.
They're goofy fucking players.
Is he gonna hook someone in the fountain? Close.